in the way league game, but they are well on their way down at Stoke Park. Plymouth led early on with a goal from the penalty kick from Judge, but Jake Buxton scored for Derby 5 minutes before half time to level things up amazingly. That goal was going for the team there, and Derby not set back to back clean sheets since 17 years. Leicester 0, Barnsley 0. Barnsley just a 1 point so far, bottom of the championship, doing okay at half time at the Walker's.